They don't want to see history come close to being repeated. Let's go to Beth Ruyak.
Thanks, Al. Well, this is a copy of the selection procedures that the Strausses, along with every coach and every athlete, have to sign. It indicates that they understand and agree to those procedures. Well, Donna Strauss has signed it, but she has crossed out the word agree. It's a small protest, but she and others who have also done the same thing feel that it's one way that they can express their dissatisfaction with this selection process.
As overseer of